Hey guys, so my name is Lindsay and I am doing this intro for John. We are continuing our quest tonight to see if we can continue the investigation and delve deeper into the hidden secrets of this place. So obviously John's with me.
Hey guys.
And I have the best privilege of doing this for you guys. So enjoy. Bye.
Thank you. sort of catched anything at home.
So, are there any children here with us? So guys, just comment what you think you're hearing, if we miss anything. John?
Who do you know, me?
So, how did any of you die? Penny!
Hi, Penny.
Oh no, she just says she thinks she's just heard. I'm sure I heard. I want to kiss John on the mouth. Go away.
Why do you want us to go away? Don't look. Don't look where?
Where are we not to look? Are there any children with you in the spirit sphere? Yeah. Help.
How can we help you?
Leo, we got the GoPros up the steps, mate.
If there's any spirits in, make that EMF meter spike, please. Just to confirm that you are here.
John's by me, Beth.
Down below, guys, if you see anything or hear anything.
How many exactly are here right now? Five. Okay, so... How old are you? I'm pretty sure I'm 37, 67.
There is a spirit here. Can you make it spot directly?
Are you all trying to speak to me at once?
No. Are you trapped here? No.
Was there any spirits in the secret room that I go into?
How many spirits are in the secret room? The secret bunker that we go to.
No.
Okay, so who are you surrounding most now, me or John? I'm guessing it's you. Please. Are you all stuck here? No. He's here. What's here? Could you repeat that, please?
Who are you going to push?
Who are you going to push? Dead. Who's dead? That's how you. God, that's going off completely. Manic. Which one of you's making the K2 meter go off? Who's making the K2 meter go off?
Me.
Who's me? What's your name? clear. Carlos.
What?
Okay. Carlos, how old are you? 12. How did you pass away, Carlos?
Nothing, you know, electrical bite. So, comment down below,
Okay. How many spirits are evil right here, right now, with us?
To harm us, enter our bodies, or scratch us in any way. You're not allowed to hurt us.
Right, guys, home, if you look on John's as well, with as well as my live stream, you'll see that K2Meter keeps spiking. just go and have a look. Is there anyone here called Hanks?
Yes.
Is there anyone called Hines with us right now?
Do need to invest on getting a bit of stabiliser.
We're looking to communicate with a gentleman called Hines. Is Haynes here right now?
You
are? Is Haynes with us right now?
Hey Leo, hope everybody's okay. Try to keep looking that way. Keep hearing noises going that way.
Yes.
So, is Hines here now?
Right,
then. We need to start that for 2 seconds. I've just got to put a bunch of a battery in my torch.
Yep. That's going nice again. So, guys, is there any type of... Who's a demon?
Me.
Yeah.
I'm a demon, am I?
I'm a demon. That's spicy to orange, you know.
Not allowed to hurt us or harm us or follow us home. Not allowed to enter our equipment.
Right. Oh, that's nothing. Something's gone wrong here somewhere. Right. Yeah, I heard Sam.
Right then. A little walk up the hill.
Bab, pass me that potato meter. So I can show the money out.
my camera's, my phone's on airplane mode.
Okay, so this, my phone's nowhere near it, so don't worry, guys. Okay, so as you can see, the lights are going off completely, really bad. I've got nothing battery on me. If there's a demon here, can you make it spot to red? Okay, so as you can see, guys, this isn't nowhere near any equipment. This is just going off completely. How many spirits have I got by me right now? Are you more drawn to me or John? Pretty sure I heard you guys, but you know, maybe there was a different. You're not going to harm us in any way, are you? No, baby, it has to be something with battery. Sorry, guys, there's flies everywhere. Okay. No, because the laptop's not. I'm not. Oh, go away. Okay, so where I'm sitting right now, my laptop's a bit further away. It's not even in arm's reach where my computer is. So, anyway, I don't know if you guys can see this. It's going to red all the time. Anyway.
Guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to nip up. Right, if anybody's... Yeah, that's trying to squish your phone and stuff.
No, my phone's there.
Yeah,
on airplane mode.
Yeah, your laptop's here as well.
Yeah, but don't forget, it's got to be right by it, Bab.
Okay, trust me. No. I was in that room.
Alright, I'm here. I've got arms length. Okay, guys, so basically. Torch burn in your eyes. Yeah, that really worked then. Yeah. That's exactly what it was just doing in there. The entire time. So, guys, basically, John's just tried to prove a theory wrong. Didn't work because he's pricked down on the floor and it's been going crazy and now it's stopped. So, anyway, is there any specific questions you guys think I should be asking?
So I do reckon. Comment that again, please. Did I catch that comment?
Hold on, do you want me to have a look? I'll have a look for you. Just bear with me a minute, guys. Like I say, I normally tend to have my computer on charge when I'm streaming, and I've already used half my battery. We'll be here for a while anyway. I'm just gonna. Okay, thank you very much for your communicating with me. And I'll speak to you soon. Bye. Right, John. Whose comment was it? Or don't you know?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
So concentrating upside up the hill.
No, it's alright. I can't even see your chat. Oh, I can. Okay, so take a walk up there. Hi, John. Way the square is in there. Do you have scared? You're scared. Why you not at the top?
We're scared. It's by. We like to stay together.
It's by mental. Beth was saying. It's Beth who's commented. Okay, so sorry about that. Thank you very much, Intense FM. How are you doing today? And Penny, how are you doing? What are you wearing? Ask them that. I've never heard. Sounds like you. Yeah. Oh, guys, it's great. Just being able to do like this little bit. We normally go up inside the bunker, but because there's like people of weed in there and everything, it's not great to be in there really. But yeah, if you did enjoy that show and you're not and you've not followed me, we will be doing some more of these, so please follow if you're happy. And let me know what you think. Oh, that's great. So, if no, we've not. Oh, I haven't actually ended it. That's the thing. I think my OBS is playing up. But yeah, guys, we will be taking photos as well, so I am going to be trying to put that on. This card cannot be used. What? Sorry, guys, I'm trying to use the camera, but that one doesn't want to seem to work. Away. Right, so I'm just going to try and video camera some of this. But yeah, it is great when you get to do this type of stuff. It's one of like things that I like to do. I do it on regularly as much as I can with John. The K2 meter's just going off crazy at the moment, so I'm just holding it, the camera here. But yeah, how did you all enjoy? Did you all enjoy the little K2 meter, the reading from the EVP session?
What is it?
That's been going off like mad. And finger keeps... Okay, it starts dying down when you get back, and when you're gone, it goes like wildfire. Okay, ghost can't
there's any spirits here, can you make the EMF meter spike, please?
Yeah, correct. Yeah, definitely. They're dead shot. They're already passed. You can definitely ring 999. Trust me, I went to my own doctor's today, and you'd be surprised how many people was there, and none of them wore a mask apart from myself. And, you know, it was not that great. Again, my OBS keeps playing up. Why? Was successful. Look, guys, I am so sorry about this, but
Lindsay streams off. I think we got his say so.
I know.
Well, she just says sorry, guys. But if you do want to stay here with me, guys, you're happy and welcome to.
Yeah. It's like.
We are going to be leaving shortly.
Yeah, I'll be picking the stream back up when we get back anyway. We'll pick
the stream back up when we get back. Okay, guys. But I'll leave my stream on until we get to the bottom.
It is great when you get to do this type of stuff. It's one of the things that I like to do. I do it on regularly as much as I can with John. The K2 meter's just going off crazy at the moment, so I'm just holding it, the camera here. So, but yeah, how did you all enjoy? Did you all enjoy the little K2 meter the reading from the EVP session? That's been going off like mad. Thank you.
Thank you.
Anything left, please?